elastic and inelastic collision. By definition, elastic collision is the collision where the kinetic energy is conserved after the collision. The word conserved means remain unchanged. If the kinetic energy is not conserved, then the collision is inelastic. For example, two balls of mass 3 kg and 1 kg move in opposite direction. Let's say the kinetic energy of the 3 kg ball is 12 joule, while the kinetic energy of the 1 kg ball is 6 joule. After the collision, the kinetic energy of the two balls become 10 joule and 8 joule respectively. Do you think this collision is elastic or inelastic? Yes, you are correct. The sum of the kinetic energy before the collision is 18 joule, and the sum of kinetic energy after the collision is 18 joule. The sum of the kinetic energy before the collision equal to the sum of kinetic energy after the collision. The kinetic energy is conserved in the collision. Therefore, this is an elastic collision. Summary: there are two types of collision, the elastic collision and the inelastic collision. In both collisions, the momentum is conserved. For elastic collision, the kinetic energy is conserved and colliding objects bounce away after the collision. For inelastic collision, the kinetic energy is not conserved after the collision. In a perfectly inelastic collision, the two colliding objects attach and move with same speed after the collision. Numerical problem related to perfectly inelastic collision. In a perfectly inelastic collision, the objects attach together and move with same velocity after the collision. We call it the common velocity. Since momentum is also conserved in perfectly inelastic collision, hence we can use the equations of conservations of momentum to solve the problems. However, we need to make some change of the equation. In the perfectly inelastic collision, the objects move at the same speed after the collision. Therefore, we write V1 equal to V, and V2 is also equal to V, where V is the common velocity. Now, the equation become m1 u1 plus m2 u2 equal to m1 v plus m2 v. Factorize the equation by taking out v. We get m1 u1 plus m2 u2 equal to bracket m1 plus m2 v. This is the equation for perfectly inelastic collision. So, keep in mind that in a perfectly inelastic collision, the objects attach together and move at the same velocity.